Hey everyone, welcome to this video. Need to add a colleague or teammate on Microsoft Teams? In this quick video, I will show you how to add someone to your chat or a team in just a few steps. Let's get started. Open Microsoft Teams. Click on the chat icon in the left panel. Click the new chat button at the top. It looks like a pencil and paper icon. In the to field, type the person's name or email address, click their name when it appears, and boom, you are ready to chat. You can also add multiple people to start a group chat. Add someone to a team, find the team you want to add them to, click view and add participants, choose add people, enter the name or email, click add, then close. If they are not part of your organization, team will send them an invite as a guest. That's it. You have successfully added someone on Microsoft Teams, whether in chat or in a team. If this was helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more easy tech tutorials.